Can you get me a gin and tonic? Can you get me a vodka raspberry?
I'll have an espresso martini.
It's fine, just get me a soft blanc.
I forgot my wallet. Can you pay?
I can't believe I'm on a Tinder date with Neil Kolhatkar.
Why are you even on Tinder?
Are you gonna make a video about me?
You are so gonna make a video about me.
You're just like, oh my god, this bitch is so basic.
I expect a shout out on Insta.
Oh my god, are you gonna make me sign an NDA? Just kidding.
Do you make a lot of money being an influencer?
Oh, is that it? Thank you, next.
Just kidding.
I bet you fuck heaps of girls.
Like, do you?
Just tell me, I don't care.
One mutual friend. Who is it?
How do you know Rachel? Did you fuck her?
She would do that.
As a feminist, I believe a woman's value should not come from her looks.
I can't believe you fucked Rachel. She's not even hot.
So are you gonna like talk to me after, or is this just like a root and boot?
Oh my god, I bet you're just like, what is wrong with this bitch?
So what's your kink?
I bet you're into weird shit.
Tell me a joke.
You're not very funny for a comedian.
You hate me, don't you?
God, I hate my ex.
Yas, choke me curry daddy. Just kidding.
I fucking hate my dad.
Oh my god, what would you do if you got me pregnant?
What would you do if I told everyone you had a tiny dick?
I could like call the Daily Mail and ruin your career.
I'm just kidding. God, you're meant to be a comedian.
You're just like, what the fuck have I gotten into?
Toxic masculinity is real.
Can't you take a joke, you fucking pussy?
Oh my god, you don't need to ask for permission. Just fucking choke me, you pussy.
I fucking hate my ex.
Where'd you get that blonde wig in your videos?
You are so gonna make a video about me.
It's the Gog Dog. It's the Gog Dog. It's the Gog. It's the Gog Dog. It's the Gog Dog. It's the Gog Dog. It's the Gog. It's the Gog Dog.